Odin, I have obtained an Inheriar from Midgard. I was then attacked by what seemed to be a Valkyrie clad in black armor.
I see. What has become of this Valkyrie?
She fled mid-battle. I feared she may stand against you, and thought it necessary to report back.
I had assumed that they had all been wiped out in the last war. I cannot fathom who this entity might be, but make no mistake, they are your enemy. Be on guard.
Understood.
I am counting on you, Valkyrie. The fate of the world rests in your hands now.
I will not let you down, Allfather. I must think of our next move. This should be easier. Underestimate me. The holy laws decree your obliteration. Divine raging bomb.
Show us no mercy, Valkyrie!
Ah! I expected nothing less. Should be easy enough. I will not stop until the world is saved.
Thank you.
So this is Gaudba.
It was a thriving land in my time. Known for its prosperous trade routes and formidable military. Looks a little worse for wear now. But it still has its charm. How about a quick wander round?
A wander round?
It was just a joke. Don't look at me like that.
We have been entrusted to save the world. Any deviation from our duty is unacceptable.
I get it. I do. The mission comes first. I haven't forgotten. No deviations. I guess we're really pushed up against the wall. Is that a tree?
Only in appearance. It is an amalgamation of a great number of souls.
Does that mean it will become a Naglfar eventually?
It is not like a Naglfar or Enheria. It is merely the buildup of stagnated souls.
Disappeared. Did you just purify it?
I did.
Purifying the undead by just touching them. Sure beats having to fight them each time.
I sense a similar presence nearby. We should look around.
This should be easy enough. How can this be?
Valkyrie. What is it?
This hollow blossom. I cannot decipher it.
Is that even possible? Maybe it's degraded over time.
I don't know, but there's not much I can do if I cannot read it.
Let's keep it in mind. Maybe we can work it out later.
This is the true work of a knight.